Breast cancer is typically diagnosed with imaging. We use a mammography to diagnose breast cancer, as well as ultrasound and occasionally breast MRI.
Yeah, we were trying to figure out.
Breast cancers present on mammography as either masses or microcalcifications. There are some masses and microcalcifications that are seen within the breast on the mammogram which are not cancerous, and others that are, and it's the job of the radiologist or the breast imager to distinguish which masses and microcalcifications are worrisome and could be cancer. With screening mammography, we can detect small masses and microcalcifications before they're symptomatic. In dense breast tissue, the mammogram can be less accurate, so screening ultrasound is an option. In women who are at very high risk for breast cancer, also have supplemental screening MRI, which is very accurate in the detection of breast cancer. We offer supplemental screening MRI in women with a 20% or greater lifetime risk for breast cancer. 1 out of 8 women will develop breast cancer throughout their lifetime. Breast cancer in older women, however, tends to be slower growing and generally less aggressive than breast cancers in younger premenopausal women. With screening mammography, we can detect breast cancer early and reduce mortality by about 30% among women who are screened regularly. At Yale Medicine, we're very fortunate as all of our patients are offered the 3D tomosynthesis mammogram. Tomosynthesis is a new type of mammography which allows us to see through the breast tissue by obtaining multiple slices of the breast. It makes the mammogram more accurate and there are fewer false positives. We do screening mammograms every day in the breast clinic, and if the patient wants to wait 10 or 15 minutes, we can read the screening mammogram right away and give the patient her results before she leaves the department. At Yale Medicine, we're very lucky because we work very closely with the breast surgeons. Their offices are right next to ours, and if there's any questions or if there are any complicated cases, we can review them with the breast surgeons, and we have a multi-modality and multi-disciplinary approach at Yale Medicine. I'm Regina Hooley. I'm an associate professor in the Department of Radiology and Biomedical Imaging at Yale Medicine.